As the speed of business continues to increase, we have to start thinking about how real-time controls will impact the business of industry. And it impacts every part of industry, from efficiency to reliability, safety risk, environmental risk, all the way to profitability. All of these variables are speeding up, and industrial businesses need help to bring them back under control.